how to convert a decimal number into a hexadecimal number. The example in our earlier video was 231 is a decimal number. Its equivalent or hexadecimal number was E7. As we have done before, for this it is base 16, so we will divide 231 by 16. How many 16 are there in 231? There is 14 16 and there will be a remainder of 7. Now we cannot divide anymore because it is 14 and it is 16. Now we have remainders 14 and 7. 14 in hexadecimal is written by E and then it is 7. So E7 is the hexadecimal version of 231. So we can cross check it as well as we have done before. So here it is base 16 raised to 0, 16 raised to 1. So it's 1, 16. If we multiply by E is basically 14 into 16 plus then 7 into 1, we will get 231. This is the way to convert a hexadecimal into decimal, and this is the way to convert a decimal to hexadecimal.